An encounter is on since 7:30 a.m. this morning with militants who allegedly shot dead a 34-year-old woman yesterday for resisting rape.
An encounter is raging on between GNLA, Garo National Liberation Army militants, and the SWAT team of the Meghalaya Police. Encounter is going on right now in a place called Adugri in East Garo Hills of Meghalaya. Actually, the police has got specific, after acting on specific information, searched that area and launched this operation. And after that, they spotted the militants. And when the police team arrived at the spot, the militants started firing at the police team.
All right, stay with us, Arindam. We have Mr. Hanuman, who is the DGP of Meghalaya. Mr. Hanuman, if you could just tell us exactly what your view is on the incident that happened, a rather horrific incident of a woman being shot dead, and now an encounter is apparently on.
It's like this. Actually, this operation was planned earlier. It's not a fallout of the incident at South Garo Hills. These are ongoing operations against the militants, and in the last month we have been able to neutralize one GNLA and six UALA cadres. These are ongoing operations, and this is an operation in another district again, where actually the GNLA commander in chief is supposed to be holed up. He stays in the near the Durama range, which is closer to William Nagar this district. So that's where the encounter is going on.
Mr. Mukul Sangma now is back with us. Mr. Mukul Sangma, what is the update that you can share with us about this encounter? How worried are you, sir?
Yes, the security forces, the police organizations are on the job. Yes, we have this talk yesterday. And the identity of the perpetrators of the crime has been at least established, and the law of the land will actually take its own course, and then we will ensure that there's an expeditious investigation completed and prosecution started. And we also have yesterday decided that we will also enact a law to mandate the state to have a special court established to handle these kind of cases in a befitting manner. And the delegation led by the Home Minister, who is a lady minister of my cabinet,